There's music from the Russian ship Shtandart with Olga and Alexandra in Plymouth Barbican. Welcome to Plymouth.
My name is Alexandra.
Olga.
And how long have you been playing together? I know you're sisters.
Since we were born.
Yeah.
You're very talented.
Thank you very much.
So how did you get into classical music?
We learned a little bit at school. Or
I learned a lot. She learned a bit. I learned a lot.
You've got a good sense of humour.
Yeah.
Well, thanks a lot for the entertainment anyway.
It kind of, in 5 years you start to learn, and then you learn and learn and learn. But it's not a lot, you know.
Yes.
Wake up and start living.
Are you enjoying your trip?
On
the boat?
Sometimes.
Yes, sometimes.
Why only sometimes?
Sometimes we're sick.
Seasick.
Yes,
seasick. Sometimes we are seasick.
I think it's keeping your eyes on the horizon.
Yeah, what the captain said, you should stand like this. First, you miss two pieces of wood.
Yes.
And you stand like this and you look at the horizon. Uh-huh. Then when you feel confident, you put your hair, your what's this called?
Your hips.
Okay. You put them more tight.
Uh-huh.
You miss one piece of wood between your legs and you look at the horizon. Then you feel confident again.
Uh-huh.
You like, it's like dancing. And you, then you do not miss any piece of wood. And when you are truly confident, you can put your hands into pockets. Oh, I don't have pockets. Okay. Yeah. Imagine pockets
yes,
here.
Yes, okay.
Like true sailor, yeah. I don't smoke.
And then when you get onto land, you're landsick.
Sorry?
When you get onto land, you're landsick. You're still
onto land.
Yes, you still. You know, first you are bad in the sea. When you're okay in the sea, but when she comes to the port, and then you're bad on the shore.
But now I do understand why the sailors do drink so much. Because when you drink, you don't. You feel like home.
So where are you from?
Russia, St Petersburg.
You're from the capital city of this boat, then? From the home city?
From the home city of this.
That's true.
Yeah. She was born the same year that St Petersburg was born. And
too hot.
It's not wrong.
Too hot.
It's something, you know.
Thanks very much. Okay.
Not he brings us wrong, but it's not wrong. It's just hot
thank
tea.
You.
Just and hot
thank
tea.
You.
And okay. Whoa. Thank you. My men, they all were dressed.
God, I pray to prosper there, for I am still your lover. Come once again and love me, for I am still your lover true. Come once again and love me. Там тихо пойдем, мы пойдем с конем по полю вдвоем, мы пойдем с конем по полю вдвоем, мы пойдем с конем по полю вдвоем, мы пойдем с конем по полю вдвоем. Ночью в поле звезд благодать, в поле никого не видать, только мы с конем по полю идем, только мы с конем по полю идем, только мы с конем по полю идем. Только мы с конем по полю идем. Дай-ка я разок посмотрю, где рождает поле зарю. Ай, брусничный свет, алый до рассвета. Али есть по места, али его нет. Ай, брусничный свет, али да рассвет, али есть то место, али его нет. Полюшко мое, родники, дальних деревень огоньки, золотая рожь да кудрявый лен. Я влюблен в тебя, Россия, влюблен. Золотая рожь да кудрявый лен. Мы идем с конем по полю вдвоем.
Yeah.
на дворе стоит весна.
With our contacts, if you want, you can take them. Maybe, I don't know. You can write a letter in Russia, ask what weather do we have, for example. Whether it's rain or snow, we can send you photos, and you can send photos to us. Okay, so we were wondering if you can sing with us. So we have one song and you should know it for sure. And if you don't remember, it has a lot of repetition of one phrase. So let's sing together.
Okay.
Okay. We write the list, but with her, I never know what we're up to next.
Thank you.
все на свете, и все на свете ветер кислый пол. Свой новый ветер про славу и смелость, про ученых героев и знак, что все
he will get, and
who is searching, looking, for, searching something for something will find it.
Will find it, surely. Yeah, that's it.
And
that's
all kinds of trouble in between, like dark forest and deep blue sea and angry beasts. Okay. Up to something English now.
Oh, one of our favorites.
The last that ever she saw him, carried away by a moonlight shadow, passed on worried and warning, carried away by a moonlight shadow, lost in the rhythm that Saturday night, far away on the other side. He was caught in the middle of a desperate fight, and she couldn't find how to push through. The dreams that whisper in the air, carried away by the moonlight shadow. Sing a song of sorrow and grief, carried away by the moonlight shadow. All she saw was the silhouette of a gun, far away on the other side. He was shot 6 times by a mother, and she couldn't find how to push through. It's not that I'm a very good guitar player, I'm just tired of singing. I am a wayfaring stranger, wandering through this world of war. There's no sickness, out of the danger in that bright land to which I go.
Jordan. I'm only going over home. Soon be free,
soon be free
from every trial. My body has sleep. Drop across of self-denial. And around my brand new world, I'm going there to see my father. I'm going there. No more to Rome, I'm only going over Jordan. Only going over home. Wandering through this world of war, and there's no second. That bright light to which I'm going.
Thanks to Alexandra and Olga, and everybody aboard the Shtandart. You can contact Olga and Alexandra through their website at seafever.ru and at seafeverfest@gmail.com. Failing that, contact them at standart.com. That's the ship's name. This has been a Chris Summerfield vlog production 2016. You can contact me at ccsmotor12@hotmail.com. If you'd help to sponsor my videos, please PayPal me at ChristopherSummerfield@gmail.com.